representing Greg Pavilion in San Diego, welcome in to our top 25 matchup here tonight. Saturday evening volleyball for you as the 25th ranked University of San Diego Toreros. 2-2 on the year now. And fresh up a win against Arkansas last night, play host to the number 2 team in the nation, last year's national championship runners-up, the Nebraska Huskers, here in San Diego tonight. And introducing the starting lineups here for both sides. Nebraska coming in undefeated at 3-0 on the year. The four-set victory over Arizona yesterday. And San Diego coming in, got the victory against Arkansas. The Toreros in straight sets get the victory. And now we'll try and knock off a top two opponent for the first time in 6 years, dating back to the 2013 victory over number one USC. A tremendous opportunity here tonight. Number 25, San Diego, under the direction of 21st year head coach Jen Petrie, fresh off the Sweet 16 appearance a year ago. Now here tonight, the starting lineup. Ana Newsom will be the center, the senior from Barcelona. Roxy Wiblin, who spent time with the U.S. national team, will be up front for San Diego, joined by Megan Jacobson, the 6'2 senior out of Washington for the Toreros. The senior, Tanae Fayad, back after the knee surgeries. The 2 years out for the Toreros has come back to lead the team with 52 kills. Katie Lukes on the right side tonight, the sophomore from San Clemente, with 16 kills on the year. And Lauren Turner will be in the middle with Jacobson, the redshirt freshman from Minnesota at 6'1". Followed by Annie Benbow, who will be the libero tonight for San Diego. The sophomore out of Texas. Newsom, Benbow, Wiblin, Jacobson, Fayad, Lukes, and Turner for Jen Petrie and the Toreros here tonight, wearing the white jerseys with the Torero powder blue libero jersey for Annie Benbow. Nebraska will be in the red. The libero tonight is Kenzie Knuckles, the freshman out of Indiana. Big Ten freshman of the week. A state player of the year in Indiana a season ago. 60 digs on the campaign for number 2 Nebraska. Lauren Stiffrins, an All-American last year, the junior middle out of Scottsdale, Arizona. Number 3 hitter in the country, will be up front for the Huskers. Stiffrins with 20 kills, 6 blocks in the first 3 matches. The freshman, the state player of the year in Iowa a season ago, Maddie Kubik, 6'3 freshman. A very good match against Arizona last night. Kubik with 23 kills on the season. Jazz Sweet, the left-hander, the junior out of Topeka, Kansas at 6'3". Has 25 kills, second on the squad. The center is the national freshman of the year from 2018, Nicholin Hames, the sophomore from Tennessee. Leads the squad with 7 aces and 107 assists on the year for Nebraska. Back into the starting lineup is Callie Schwarzenbach, who left with an ankle injury in the first set yesterday. But she is back in there, the sophomore from Missouri at middle blocker. The leader of this club is a San Diego native, Lexi Sun, 40 kills on the year. High school player of the year at Santa Fe Christian High. now a junior for Nebraska. And we are off and running. The first serve of the night goes long for Anna Newsom. And Nebraska takes an early 1-0 advantage. We'll see Lexi Sun for the first time. The Encinitas native from Santa Fe Christian went to Texas originally out of high school, played here at the JCP 2 years ago, and had 16 kills against the Toreros. While at Texas as a freshman, she transferred last year to Nebraska and was part of the team that was national runner-up in the NCAA tournament. That one goes long, and we're even at one apiece. So Sun with the first opportunity to serve, the 6'2 junior, the Gatorade National High School Player of the Year here in San Diego, her senior season at Santa Fe Christian. That one into the net. So we've had two service errors and a hitting error in the attack. And now Nebraska with a 2-1 advantage of the number two team in the country. Four straight Final Fours, two national championships in 2015 and 2017. Runners up a year ago in 2018. Knuckles serving that one. And a whistle here and a point to Nebraska. Megan Jacobson called for the violation. 3-1 Huskers. They're 3-0. Took down number 18 Creighton in four sets, a sweep of UCLA, and last night a four-set victory over Arizona. Now here's Kenzie Knuckles, Indiana State Player of the Year as a senior in high school. This one is long, and we've had three service errors between the two teams combined here. A 3-2 advantage for Nebraska. San Diego, it was just 6 years ago when they beat number one USC in this building in 2013, trying to knock off number two Nebraska tonight. Stiffrens able to place it right in the middle of the defense. And Lauren Stiffrens, the 2018 All-American, able to get the point, 4-2 Nebraska. Here is Megan Miller, who subs in to serve, the sophomore from Indiana at 5'6". Miller with four aces on the season, that's second on the squad. Sends it across, Roxy Wiblin the first look for USD. Back to Wiblin on the give and go. Free look, Lauren Turner with a point. And San Diego's pulled back within 1-4-3 as Turner gets the point. San Diego has run both a 5-1 and a 6-2 this year. They went into the 6-2 last night in the win over Arkansas, and they will do so again here tonight as Laura Medill will come in to serve and set, now the sophomore out of Canada. And into the front row goes Grace Froling, the freshman from Marymount High in L.A. Set Stiffrens, cross court too far. We're even at four apiece. So Medill and Froling join the lineup here. Wiblin, Turner, Benbow, and Tanae Fayad, who's a leading attacker on the year for San Diego with 52 kills. She'll be in the record this time around. Here's Medill, like Newsom, a left-hander. This one too long, though. That's already three service errors against USD in the early going. Five, four. This is Maddie Kubik, freshman. Medill, quick set, Turner, whistle, point to San Diego. And a violation up front against Stiffrens. So Roxy Wiblin now will serve. Wiblin was in camp with the national team this summer. The collegiate national team is the number two level in the women's volleyball pyramid. And the collegiate national team, Roxy Wiblin was there, a step below the senior team. And up front, it's Grace Froling, who gets the point. San Diego has their first advantage, 6-5 USD. In front for the first time tonight. Here comes Wiblin. High into the air, looking for Lexi Sun. First real swing for Sun. Here's Froling, pushes it across. Saved by Kubik in the back row. Stiffrens, a free look here for San Diego. Bumped up. High to the far side for Tanae Fayad. Whistle here and a point to San Diego. 7-5 Toreros. On the violation. Here is Wiblin again. Too far this time. Well, the Toreros have now four service errors. 4 of the 6 points for Nebraska early on are service errors for San Diego. And here is Lauren Stivrens. The junior was an All-American as a sophomore. Bumped up. Fayad waiting to time this one. Going for the defensive look. And it's down. Yeah, that's the right call. It was down. And the point goes to USD at 8-6. Annie Benbow. The libero will serve for San Diego. Benbow with 41 digs on the air to lead the team. Fires to the back row. Kubik the first look. Try to go for the slide to the far side. Now, Fayad through the double team block. Bumped high. Knuckles to Lexi Sun. Through the block and good. First kill of the night for Lexi Sun. Sun, one of the best players in the country up front. 40 kills in 3 matches so far for Nebraska this year. The number 2 team in the country. Nicolin Hames now, the sophomore, the national freshman of the year a season ago. Tennessee. Wiblin, first look. Medill, back set coming. Froling, blocked away. Medill backs things up, high into the air. Fayad, other side. Tipped, and the point is there. Today, Fayad with her 3rd for San Diego. And it's amazing to see her back out there. Wonderful to see for USD following the 2 knee surgeries, the ACL, and the 2 seasons missed. Back into the 6-2. Katie Loops comes back up front. And here is Anna Newsom to serve and set for the Toreros. Sun rolls it across. Down the pipe, Wiblin blocked away, Loops. And we got a lift call. Double contact. Oh, they call it net violation on Fayad instead of the lift. So it's a point to Nebraska either way. 9-8 San Diego. And here's Lexi Sun to serve for the 2nd tie. Lukes. Off the touch and good. Strong look for Katie Lukes. The sophomore from San Clemente. 10-8 Toreros. Number 25, USD. San Diego fell in Hawaii against the Rainbow Wahine. Lost in 4 sets to number 13, Washington. Hames, quick set coming. Saved, overpass. San Diego still alive here. Bumped up, Luke's one more try at it. And just too far. No, they say it's off the touch. Oh, a net violation against Schwarzenbach is called. So it's 11-8 San Diego. Here is Tanae Fayad to serve for the Toreros. Kubik the first look. Back to the far side. Sweet, the left-hander. That one just across. Lukes had to go with the angle. And through the block that time for Callie Schwarzenbach. So the sophomore from Missouri, who set a freshman record with 177 blocks in Nebraska a year ago, and is the leading defender for this team with 7 blocks on the season, was out with an ankle injury in the very first set last night, did not play the rest of the match, was replaced by Riley Zune, but she is back and starting here tonight. 11-9 San Diego. Wiblin, too far. 11-10, now in favor of San Diego. Kenzie Knuckles continues to serve for Nebraska. Knuckles, the freshman. Cross. Block is there. Lauren Stivrens with the block. We're back even at 11 apiece. Knuckles, one more time. The 5'8 freshman. Newsom on the slide of Jacobson. Fayad is there, up now for Wiblin, and the block again! Lauren Stivrens again at the net. 12-11, Nebraska is back in front. It's a 4-0 run. 4 the Huskers. Fayad, first look, quick set, Jacobson, fires away, saved by Knuckles. Now down the pipe for Lexi Sun. Whistle here. And a point to Nebraska. And a timeout for San Diego. So 13-11 on a 5-0 run. And number two, Nebraska leads by two. Our first time out here in set number one. This is the WCC Network. At 13-11, Nebraska out in front, a 5-0 run. Jen Petrie calling timeout for San Diego. First of the opening set. Kenzie Knuckles will continue to serve on this 5-0 run. And an ace coming out of the timeout. Our first ace of the match for either side. It's the second of the year, second career for Knuckles, who continues here at 14-11. It's a 6-0 run. That one will be a service error. So it ends the 6-0 run. San Diego went up 11-8 before Nebraska went on a 6-0 run. And now they lead by two. Megan Jacobson will come out. Megan Priest will come on to serve for USD. The senior from El Dorado Hills at 5'8". 14-12. Sun, an overpass. Turner for the second time. They punch it across. Now, quick set coming. Lukes, the block is there. Priest for Wiblin. And the block again for Stiverins. Maddie Kubik and Lauren Stiverins combining on the block. Nebraska has been amazing at the net. Now. It's a 7-1 run for the Huskers. Take a 3-point lead. And a wide. An 8-1 run, 16-12. This is Megan Miller. Turner, and the point to end the run for San Diego, put USD back on the board. Laura Medill and Grace Froling will come on to replace Newsom and Lukes. And Medill will serve and set for the Toreros at 16-13. An 8-2 run here for Nebraska. On the slide, Stiverins too far. Back within two, San Diego. Here's Medill. Sun with the first look. Here's Stiverins. Right back to the slide. And there it is. So they're back to the same play. And this time Nebraska gets the point. 17-14 Huskers. Here's Maddie Kubik, the freshman. State player of the year in Iowa. Great match last night. Vidal trying to get to it, and it's thrown across. So it's a free look for Nebraska. Down the pipe. Oh, and too far for Kubik. So USD catches a break. That's why you just try and keep it alive. Try and stay alive. And they wind up with a point. 17-15. We're going to get a challenge here from Nebraska. Each side gets three challenges and a fourth if we go to a fifth set. And so there'll be a challenge on the touch. And so they'll go to the replay. It's the second year for the challenge system. ...17-15 for the moment on the hit from Maddie Kubik. Number 25 San Diego trying to hang in with number 2 Nebraska. USD led by 3 here at 11-8, only to see the Huskers go on a 6-0 run. And we're now at a 2-point match for the moment. Pending this replay, it's either going to be 17-15 or 18-14, a big swing point. And the call stands in favor of USD, so it remains 17-15 for the moment. And Roxy Wiblin will serve for the Toreros. With Bendo and Medill in the back row, Turner, Froling, and Fayad up front for USD. Here is Wiblin at 17-15. Nice diving serve, and it won't be returned. Off the pylon. And so 17-16 USD now. First ace of the match for the Toreros comes to Roxy Wiblin. High into the air, joust to the net. Turner wins initially. Here is Sun on the near side, and the block is there for Froling. Grace Froling, the freshman, with the block, and San Diego is even at 17 apiece. Timeout, Nebraska. We're even at 17. That's the first for the Huskers. We are right on back at 17 apiece here in our opening set. Number 25 San Diego, number 2 Nebraska. This is the WCC Network. Here's Roxy Wiblin coming out of the timeout. 17 points apiece. San Diego in a 3-0 run. Stiverins with a change. Now Fayad, high into the air. Kubik with a touch. Miller. And Knuckles will throw it across. Good look for San Diego. Medill, far side. Fayad off the touch that time. Here's Sun. Off the block and good. Lexi Sun with her fourth kill to end the 3-0 run for USD. And put Nebraska back up by one. 18-17. Nebraska. Medill. Froling. And a whistle here. And a point to Nebraska. The San Diego coaching staff out to argue. Now the officials are going to check and see if this is a reviewable play. Judgment calls are not reviewable. Something like double contact can't be reviewed. But they're going to discuss and see if they can challenge. And it looks like they're going to replay the point. Yeah, so 18-17. And here is Lauren Stiverins again. Medill getting to it. Fayad off the touch and good. San Diego's back even at 18 apiece. Here is Annie Benbow now. The sophomore out of Texas. Benbow 41 digs so far this year. A pair of aces. Back set coming on the slide, too far. That was Schwarzenbach, who came on the slide, the sophomore for Nebraska. Now San Diego's back in front by one, 19-18 USD. Benbow. Sun has to back up on it. Down the pipe is Kubik, who rolls it across. Medill, Jacobson. Now bump set coming. Sun trying to go with the angle. It's good. Lexi Sun with her fifth. Back even at 19 apiece here tonight in our opening set. Nicolyn Hames will now serve for Nebraska at 19 apiece. Hames already with 6 assists and 3 digs for the Huskers. Benbow, the first look. Fayad, down the line. Diving stop by Hames. Up into the air for Sweet. Froling. Back to Lexington on the give and go. Froling gets a shot at it, and San Diego back in front. The freshman, Grace Froling, 20-19 USD. That is her second. Three big plays from Grace Froling tonight, the freshman, the block on Lexi Sun, and the two kills here. Anna Newsom will send it across. Hames looking for Sun, too far. Point to San Diego, back to back at 21-19 USD, and a timeout for Nebraska. 21-19, Toreros out in front. Timeout call by Nebraska. We'll come right back here for our opening set tonight. Number 25, USD out in front of number 2, Nebraska on the WCC Network. 21-19, San Diego out in front. Toreros will have Tanae Fayad, Megan Jacobson, and Katie Lukes up front. Annie Benbow, Anna Newsom, and for the first time tonight, Peyton Douglas in the back row. Douglas, the senior from Washington. Newsom sends it across. Sun got a piece of it into the net, and San Diego out in front by three. 22-19, Toreros in the first. Newsom will continue to serve. Cross court, high into the air. Sun will have to track it down. Sweets, that's a free look for San Diego. Quick set, Jacobson fires away. Saved by Nicklin Hames. Now Sun to the back row, down and good. Lexi Sun, sixth kill of the night. 22-20, and Sun will now serve. San Diego with a two-point advantage here. Sun with four aces on the season sends this one across. Newsom, that one, a power shot from Lukes, defended by Nebraska. Up for Kubik now, through the block. Next up coming, Fayad with a change, down and good! 23-20, San Diego in the first. Peyton Douglas comes out. Roxy Wiblin's back into the front row, along with Lukes and Jacobson. Benbow, Newsom, and here's Fayad to serve for San Diego. High to the air. It's an overpass. That's five away. Katie Lukes, we have set point here in the first. Substitution for Nebraska, Riley Zune, who played a lot last night in the win over Arizona, will come onto the front row to replace Schwarzenbach. Zune, the freshman from Colorado, goes into the front row. Here is Fayette on set point for San Diego. Up into the air, Kubik, down the line, down and good. So Maddie Kubik picks up her first kill. And it's set point number two for San Diego now. Kenzie Knuckles, libero to serve for Nebraska at 24-21, set point number two. Quick set, Jacobson blocked away, Benbow into the net, over and saved, still alive. Quick set coming, difference, blocked away by Jacobson. High into the air, here's Kubik, throws it to the back row, off the touch and good, the point for Nebraska. Set point number three. Timeout San Diego. 24-22, Toreros out in front. That's the final timeout for Jen Petrie and San Diego. These two head coaches, plenty of San Diego connections coming into this tournament at 24-22. John Cook, who's the 20th year head coach at Nebraska, has won four of the five national championships for the Huskers, including two in the last 3 years, four straight Final Fours. He originally grew up in Chula Vista, was born here in San Diego, grew up in Chula Vista, went to Francis Parker High School across the street from USD, and then graduated from the University of San Diego and coached at Francis Parker. So Cook going against his alma mater tonight here at USD. He was also at one point a club coach for Jen Petrie, the Toreros head coach. So 24-22, set point number three upcoming, and Nebraska will serve. Both teams out of timeouts. And here's Knuckles. Across, Wiblin. First look, Katie Lukes, looking to finish it off, and she does! 25-22, San Diego takes the opening set. The 25th ranked Toreros, up one set to none, here tonight on number two Nebraska. We will come back here. Set number two is on the way. As San Diego takes the first, 25-22, here at the Jenny Craig Pavilion, this is the WCC Network. On to the second set here tonight. Number 25, San Diego, has taken the first. 25-22. Toreros at 237 in the opening set, led by five kills from Tanae Fayad, four from Katie Lukes, who finished off the set, three from Lauren Turner, and a pair from Grace Froling, who was fantastic in the 6-2 for San Diego. Four assists for Anna Newsom, four from Laura Medill. And San Diego, with an opening set victory, 25-22 over number two, Nebraska. Now, the Huskers will serve first. And it is Nicklin Hames, the sophomore out of Tennessee. Sends it across. Newsom, Fayad, waiting on it. Hames, sweet. High into the air, looking for Lukes. Through the block and good. Katie Lukes with a heavy hand. 1-0 San Diego. Here is Tanae Fayad to serve for USD. Five kills, hitting 500 in the opening set. But into the net this time. That's already the fifth service error for San Diego. In fact, USD gave a couple of early points away, but then lock things down late in the set. Here is Lexi Sun. Six kills, four digs for Sun, who hit 250 in the opening set. Newsom. Saved by Fayad, and we're gonna get a back row attack called against the Toreros. So on the violation, Sun will serve again here. Roxy Wimblin timing this one, but it goes long. 3-1 Nebraska. Huskers had a 6-0 run in the middle of the last set. San Diego had to battle back from it to win the opener. Sun, great diving serve. Now, Katie Lukes going to the changeup. Saved, Fayed, bumped up. Looking for Lukes to the back row. Sun, sweet, and it won't be across. So 3-2 now. And again, a nice scramble rally from San Diego defensively to get back in it. Here is Megan Jacobson for the Toreros. Jacobson sends it across. Back set coming for Sweet, the left-hander. Fayed just gets to it, but it's wide, and it'll be 4-2 Nebraska. Jazz Sweet, with her first kill here tonight. She was very good early on against Arizona yesterday. And she comes into the match tonight with 25 kills. That's second for Nebraska. Here is Lukes off the touch, saved by Sun. Kubik, a one-handed stop today, Fayed. Now, here is Wimblin, cross-court but long. And it is 5-2 Nebraska. Kenzie Knuckles. Wimblin, the first look, looking for Turner. Whistle. A lift called against the redshirt freshman Turner. There's Knuckles. Lukes. Block is there. It's Turner with a block. Left alone in the center of the net. And Lauren Turner notches the block for San Diego. Full USD within three. 6-3. Here's Laura Medill. She and Grace Froling rotating in as part of the 6-2. Kubik at the net. Froling with a stop. Rolled across. Oh, it's going to be a miss hit. A point for Nebraska. Sweet rotates out, and here is Megan Miller to serve. She and Knuckles and Lexi Sun in the back row. Until quick set for Turner. The point for Nebraska and a timeout San Diego. So 8-3 here in the second set. Number 2 Nebraska with a 5-point advantage and a timeout for USD. Go right on back to the Jenny Craig Pavilion. This is the WCC Network. Continuing the second set, 8-3 Nebraska, the number two team in the country. Last year's national runners-up. Now four straight Final Four appearances and two titles during that span. 2015-2017, last year into the national championship match. Now they lead it 8-3 against the home team, number 25, San Diego. Here's Froehlich, down and good. Boy, Grace Froehlich has been fantastic. The freshman from Marymount, a powerhouse high school program. Now here at number 25, USD, that's her third kill. She's hitting 500. Roxy Wiblin continues to serve for the Toreros. Kubik, off the block. Medill, back set coming, Froehlich again, down and good! Grace Froehlich with her fourth! Back-to-back points out of the timeout for San Diego. Here's Wiblin, into the net. Well, the Toreros have had six service errors in these first two sets. Wiblin checks out. And Peyton Douglas will check into the back row for USD. Douglas, Benbow, Fayad in the back row, Turner, Medill, and Froehlich up front for San Diego. Back set, Froehlich again. That went off the net, but long. And the point to Nebraska. Now back-to-back points for the Huskers after San Diego got two in a row. Back to a five-point advantage. And here is the freshman, Maddie Kubik. Long. 10-6, that's the third service error for Nebraska. Each side has one ace, but San Diego's committed six errors behind the line, three for Nebraska. Huskers are plus three in the service categories. And here's Annie Benbow now. Serving across for San Diego. High into the air. Sunwatch to get a chance at this one. And a point to USD. The block there for the Toreros. 10-7 now. Benbow. Too far. That's seven errors now behind the line for the Toreros. Lauren Stiffrins will check out, and here is Haley Densberger for the first time, the junior from Omaha, Nebraska. 5'9 junior. Medill, Fayad off the block. Kubik, now for Sun. Save, Benbow. Douglas throwing it to the back row. That one's gonna be too far. And after the Toreros saved it defensively, they'll notch the point. Froehlich and Medill will check out. Newsom and Lukes will check in. Anna Newsom will serve and set now for the Toreros. Here's the senior from Barcelona. Left-hander fires it across. Lexi Sun. That one's going to be off the touch and good for the point. Seven kills now for Lexi Sun to lead all attackers tonight. It is 12-8 Nebraska. And here is Nicolin Ames. Fayad, too far, point to Nebraska. 13-8 now, Huskers have led by five for a good portion of this second set. There's some quick set Jacobson. Diving stop by Knuckles, high into the air, Hames. Sun will get a chance at it. Now quick set Jacobson again, got it good. That's the first kill of the night for Megan Jacobson, who came into this matchup as the number two hitter on the team with 44 kills. That's her first tonight for USD. 13-9. Nebraska. Here's Tanae Fayad. Into the net. 8 service errors for USD. Now it's Lexi Sun. Quick set, Jacobson. Benbow backing things up. It's Luke's this time. Jazz Sweets into the double team block. It's there. Jacobson and Wimblin for San Diego. The roof. Megan Priest will come on for Megan Jacobson to serve. 14-10. Nebraska out in front by 4. And here's Priest. Just sneaks it over. Great serve. Kubik to the far side. The block is there. Turner and Wimblin combined. Nebraska gets it back. Here is Sweet to the near side. Priest bumped Lukes. And a nice save defensively by Schwarzenbach for the Huskers. Jacobson comes back on for Priest, and they'll be able to put Annie Benbow in the back row. 15-10, Nebraska again by 5. Here's Wimblin with the left hand. Jazz Sweet now. Through the double team block, Luke's backing up. Set for Wimblin. Now Lexi Sun down the pipe and good. Sun with perhaps her best hit of the night. And Nebraska goes up by 6. Kenzie Knuckles continues to serve. Wimblin, strong look for Roxy Wimblin. And the collegiate national team member notches the kill for USD 16-11. Wimblin with her first kill of the night. Now it's Laura Medill. Medill with 6 assists. Sends it across. And it won't be returned. How about that? Laura Medill makes it 16-12. San Diego back within 4. And her first ace of the season. Kubik. Quick set, Stiffrens. Fayad there defensively. Here is Wimblin. Knuckles bumping it up far side. Kubik through the touch. Medill. Wimblin one more time. Knuckles again there defensively. Here's Stiffrens. Save Medill. Still alive for San Diego. Wimblin across the line. Now, Nebraska with a free look. Jazz Swedes. And she tools it away off the block. So 17-12 at Nebraska. Huskers just stayed with it. Jazz Swedes able to get the point, her second of the night. Here's Megan Miller. Froehling, strong here. Point to San Diego anyway. There's a net violation against Nicklin Hames. It didn't matter. Froehling was going to get the point. So 17-13. Grace Froehling has been fantastic. The freshman from Marymount. Here is Roxy Wimblin. Kubik off the block. Wimblin's there on the back row. Medill. Oh, and a miss hit. Double contact. Making it 18-13. Kubik. Mathilde goes right back to Froling. Through the block and good. Grace Froling with her sixth. She's the leading attacker tonight for San Diego. 18-14 Nebraska in the second. Here's Benbow. Sending it across. Hames on the slide. Stiverins with a strong look. Lauren Stiverins with her third. Sliding in behind Nicklin Hames. And now Hames going to come out at 19-14. And Nicole Drunick will be in to serve and set, the freshman from Dallas. Spent some time at the international level, Drunick. Quick set, Jacobson. What a look for Megan Jacobson. That's her second kill. And immediately after that, Nebraska will send back in Stiverins and Hames to replace Drunick and Aneshka Zabo, who had just been on for the 1 point. So 19-15. Here's Ananusim. 19-15, Nebraska in the second. Here's Lexi Sun. Glad got to it now. It's Luke's to the back row. Overpass, joust. Now, Luke's again. Going across, whistle, and a point to San Diego. It looked like Schwarzenbach got called for the violation. And a timeout for Nebraska. So each team has taken one now. We will be right back. 19-16. San Diego within three, right on back to the Jenny Craig Pavilion. This is the WCC Network. Timeout for Nebraska, and back to action here. Ananusim will serve for the Toreros. We're down 19-16 in the second set. USD took the first, 25-22. Wiblin backs things up. Quick set, Jacobson. Now down the pipe with a strong look for Kubik, and Newsom dives but can't make it. So 20-16 now. Here is Nicklin Hames. 20-16 here in the second set. Newsom has to bump it up. For Luke's, it's going to go far. So 21-16 now. And timeout for San Diego. So 21-16. The Toreros call their second timeout in this second set. Down by five and right on back. This is the WCC Network. San Diego's used their second timeout. Nebraska still has one. We're into the second set now. Well, the Huskers leading by five. 21-16. And it'll be an overpass. A point for Lexi Sun and Nebraska. 22-16. Right out of the timeout. One more time for Haynes. Lukes fires away. Jacobson high into the air, and it'll be an easy point for Jazz Sweet. 23-16 now. Lukes through the double team block. Sun, down and good. 10 kills for Lexi Sun, and we've got set point here. 24-16. Here is Hames one more time. Fayad through the block. It'll be set point number two. 24-17. Hames. Back for Sun. Woodland's there to back things up. Now Fayad down the pipe. And will be returned. So, back-to-back points for USD. Set point number three upcoming for Nebraska. Here's Fayad. Hames sets it up. Sweet. Newsom with a save. Benbow. For Lukes. Schwarzenbach saved by Newsom again. Wiblin this time. There's the block. Bumped high into the air. Set coming. Lukes near side. That went through and good. All right. Set point number four here. San Diego on a 3-0 run. 24-19. Hames for Lexi Sun. Block is there. Lukes and Jacobson for San Diego. And Hames will end the set with Nebraska taking it 25-19. So one set apiece here into the extended break for set number three. When we return, each side in this top 25 matchup taking one of the two opening sets. Right on back of the Jenny Craig Pavilion, this is the WCC Network. to set number three here tonight on the WCC Network. Number 25, San Diego. Number two, Nebraska. Each taking one of our opening two sets. We're even into the third. 25-22 San Diego, 25-19 Nebraska. Huskers hitting 134, San Diego hitting 182. This one starts off with Nebraska getting out of system. Katie Luke's firing away, and the first point in the third comes to the Toreros. Well, Katie Luke's with her seventh kill. That's our first point in set number three. Right at the nets, perfectly set up. Riley Zune starting things out up front for Nebraska. She'll check out, and Lauren Stiffrins get back in there. One apiece. And here is Kenzie Knuckles now, the freshman libero, to serve for Nebraska. 1 point apiece here in the third. Into the net. Fourth service error of the night for Nebraska. San Diego's had eight. Here's Tanae Fayad for USD. Comes across. Lexi Sun, the first look. Stiverens high into the air. Benbow for Lukes, who rolls it across. Kicked and saved. Now, Newsom, quick set, Jacobson. High into the air. Lukes a diving stop. He'll be thrown across. Free look for Nebraska. Now Sweet, off the touch and good. A heads-up save defensively for the Huskers. And they've evened things up at two apiece. There's Megan Miller to serve now. Lukes through the block, overpass. San Diego goes with the full offensive look. Wibbling there on the block for Lauren Stiverens. Three, two. Nebraska out in front. Miller continues behind the line. Three digs for the sophomore Miller. Punched across by Jacobson. With a little bit of overpass, saved by Newsom. Now rolled across. And again, a free look here for the Huskers. Kubik, saved by Annie Benbow. Here's Katie Lukes, goes with the change. And it'll be a point for the Toreros. Three apiece here. Annie Benbow saving that one and setting up the point for USD. Here's Megan Jacobson. Two kills, three blocks for Jacobson. The first two sets on the slide, Stiffrins. And she'll get her fourth kill. Lexi Sun leads the way with 10 kills, five digs, and then Kubik, Sweet, and Stiffrins each have four for Nebraska. Here is Kubik, the freshman. Wiblin to the back row. Bumped wide. Lexi Sun does send it across. Benbow. Newsom setting up for Lukes, who finds Pater. Four apiece. Katie Lukes has been fantastic tonight. That's nine kills for Lukes. Four apiece. Laura Medill, Grace Froling, come on. Medill will serve in sets. A sophomore from Canada. Sends it to the back row. High into the air for Sun. Rolls it across. Benbow tracking it down. Now another set. Sun one more time. To the back row and down for the point. 11th kill for Lexi Sun. And the Huskers lead it 5-4. Sun is hitting 231 for the match. Best hitter on the night. Leads the way with 11 kills as well. Haley Densberger now, the junior. Yep. rolling. Overpass, and Lauren Turner's got it. Turner with her fourth. San Diego back even at five apiece. Roxy Wiblin will serve now for the Toreros. Sun, powerful shot. 6-5. Nebraska out in front. Lexi Sun with a powerful shot that time around. That's her 12th kill. She's hitting 259, 6-5. The Huskers here is Nicklin Hames. Just sneaks it across. Saved by Medill. High into the air for Tanae Fayad. Lexi Sun will get a shot at this one, but it's too far. Six apiece. Turner checks out. Jacobson, Fayad, and Froling up front. Medill, along with Peyton Douglas, and now Andy Benbow to serve for the Toreros. Sweet. Bumping high. Free look coming for San Diego. Medill, quick set. Jacobson, off the touch and good. USD in front. 7-5 Toreros. Lexi Sun. Here's Tanae Fayad to the back row. Too far. Seven apiece here. And now Lexi Sun will serve for the Huskers. Seven apiece. Back row, Douglas. There's Fayad through the block. Backed up by Hames. Bumped high for Kubik. Through the block. Saved by Medill. Here's Peyton Douglas coming in. Bumped over. Free look for Nebraska. Here's Kubik. Rolls it across. Medill setting up for Jacobson. Kubik, one more chance. And it'll be through the block and good. Maddie Kubik with the point. That's her fifth. Second highest kill total behind Lexi Sun's dozen. 8-7 now. Sun will continue behind the line. Too far. Service error is the fifth of the night for Nebraska. And we're back even at eight apiece. Froling and Medill come out. Lukes and Newsom come back in. Here is Anna Newsom now. Senior from Barcelona. Backset coming for Sweets. Benbow is there. Quick set. Jacobson through and good. San Diego back in front by one. 9-8 Toreros. On the hit by Jacobson. Now Newsom. Hames setting quickly. Right into the middle. And Riley Zune with the point. Zune with her second kill. Nine apiece. Here's Kenzie Knuckles, who has the lone ace on the night for Nebraska. 9 points apiece here in set number three. Each team taking one of the two opening sets. Fayad, Newsom, on the slide. It's Jacobson, down and good. Beautiful cross-court hit for the senior Megan Jacobson. 10-9 Toreros. Tanae Fayad. That'll be an ace. Third ace of the night for San Diego. The first for Tanae Fayad. And and her fourth of the season. Here she comes again. Ames for Sweet. Power shot, blocked by Benbow. Saved by Newsom, still alive. Rolled across here. Lukes, they'll set it up. Stiverins, and it's too strong. Lauren Stiverins with a strong, strong look. 11-10. Nebraska. Megan Miller now. Quick set, Jacobson. One more time. Newsom tried to go over. Now it's Kubik through the block. And off the touch and good. 12-10. Excuse me, 11 apiece. Nebraska and San Diego at 11 each. And here is Miller one more time. Benbow. Here's Wiblin now. They say off the touch. No, too far. And we're going to get a challenge here from Jen Petrie. So we'll go to the replay. For the moment, it is 12-11 in favor of Nebraska. Which would be a third point in a row for the Huskers if it stands. And Nebraska keeps the point. They'll say it was not off the touch. And it's 12-11. Nebraska's on a 3-0 run now. And here is Megan Miller. Luke's strong hit. Nice back set from Anna Newsom. And Lukes has even things back up at 12 apiece on her 10th kill already here tonight. Luke's the sophomore from San Clemente. Here's the slide, Stiffrens. Wiblin. A diving attempt by Sun. It's not going to be returned. Too much traffic there for Nebraska. And the Toreros, back-to-back points after giving up three in a row, are now back in front, 13-12. Here's Megan Jacobson. Stiffrens again on the slide. Goes with the change. Oh, and nobody's there. Point to Nebraska. Benbow turns for San Diego. This is Maddie Kubik now. The freshman for the Huskers, 13 apiece. Newsom. Backs at Luke's again. But the block is there. Lexi Sun. You're buying with Stiffrens up front. 14-13. Nebraska in front by one here, midway through the third. Kubik. Fayette bumps it up, looking for Wiblin. Cross court action, down and good. Wiblin the point for San Diego. Her third. Into the 6-2, Medill and Froling come on. Ames, quick set, Stiffrens. Lauren Stiffrens now with seven. And Nebraska goes up in front by one. The Huskers are hitting 455 for this set. And 213 for the match. Hilly Densberger on to serve. Medill up for Froling. Back row, overpass here. Joust won by Lauren Turner. Turner with her fifth. She has owned the middle of that net. 15 apiece. Here is Roxy Wiblin now. Wiblin, three kills, six digs, and an ace for USD. That one, though, into the net. A ninth service error in the match for USD. Hey. 16-15, Nebraska by one. Nicklin Hames. Froling through the block and good. Grace Froling has been fantastic. Eight kills. She's hitting 500. She got two blocks and eight kills. 16 apiece. Annie Benbow for the Toreros. I'll set things up. Riley Zun. Zun with her third. Back and forth they go, trading points at 17-16. Here's Lexi Sun. San Diego native. Quick sets. Right to Megan Jacobson. Back even 17 all on a hit from Jacobson. Anna Newsom on to serve and set for the Toreros, the senior. Haynes gets to it. Kubik into the net, could not get it across. 18-17 San Diego. Newsom again. Haynes high into the air. Kubik one more time. Down and good. After the miss hit, fires that one away to make it 18 apiece. Now he's Kenzie Knuckles. Still is the lone ace tonight for Nebraska. Two teams nearly identical hitting percentages for this match. Luke's through the block and good. Tools it away to make it 19-18 San Diego. Great pass from Peyton Douglas. And a set from Newsom setting up Katie Lukes. 11 kills now for Lukes. Quick set, Kubik throws it across. Benbow with a save, into the net. Jacobson over, Kubik, again save. Whistle here though, and a point to Nebraska. It is Lukes who's hit with the violation. So it's 19 apiece. Here's Megan Miller. Benbow, bumped up for Lukes from Newsom. Kubik, what a save. Benbow, up for Roxy Wiblin, and rolls it across. Set it back for Kubik here, into the net, and San Diego's back in front, 20-19. Annie Benbow keeping the rally alive, and the Toreros come up big defensively. Here's Megan Jacobson now. 6 kills, 4 blocks for Jacobson. Timeout, Nebraska. So that's the first here in the third set. 20-19, San Diego. USD by 1. Each side winning one of the opening sets. We are right on back here tonight from the Jenny Craig Pavilion. This is the WCC Network. Out of the timeout, San Diego will serve 20-19 Toreros here in the third. One set apiece so far. Late into the third tonight here in San Diego. It's an overpass and a win for Kenny Lukes. Right out of the timeout. Ready. Back in the middle. 21-19. Lukes, the kill in the overpass. Here comes Jacobson. Here's the slide, Stifferens blocked away. Kubik, off the block and through. So Maddie Kubik, her ninth, pulls Nebraska within one. And Kubik will be the one to serve as well, the 6'3 freshman from West Des Moines. 21-20. Lukes, saved by Miller. Kubik rolls it across to the back row. Wiblin. Benbow, up for Lukes. Wide off the block, 22-20, San Diego. Medill and Froling check in for Lukes and Newsom. 22-20 now. San Diego in the third. Up for Sun. There's the chains. Froling is there. One more time, the block. Whistle here, point to San Diego. Sun called for the net violation, 23-20 USD. Medill will continue to serve timeout, Nebraska. So 23-20 here in the third. We are right on back to the JCP. This is the WCC Network. Out of the timeouts, 23-20 San Diego. Nebraska's used both of their timeouts. Here's Laura Medill sending it across. Hames bump it up, looking for Sun. Save. Medill high into the air for Froling. Block is there. Medill will send it up for Roxy Wiblin on the other side and through. Set point upcoming. Roxy Wiblin. Fourth of the night, we have set point for San Diego in the third. Here's Laura Medill to serve on set point here in the third. Fires it across. Lexi Sun through and good on the double team. Sun will get her 13th kill. It is set point number two for San Diego, 24-21. Lauren Stiffrens will now serve for the Huskers. Wiblin, first look, Medill, through the block there for Grace Froling. Now Nebraska can reset. Sun, through for the point. So it'll be set point number three now, and a timeout for San Diego, 24-22. USD out in front here, third set action tonight, and right on back to the JCP and the WCC Network. Out of the timeouts for San Diego, the first for USD. It'll be Lauren Stiffrens to serve. Set point number three for the Toreros. Medill tracks it down. Grace Froling, through it good! And the Toreros have taken the third set! San Diego up 2-1 and headed to the fourth against the number two team of the nation. 25-22 again for the Toreros. And we are headed to the fourth with San Diego up 2-1 in tonight. Katie Lukes has led the way with 13 kills. 9 for Grace Froehling, including the last one there in set number 3. Froehling is hitting 471. Fiad with 7, Jacobson with 6, Wiblin and Turner with 4 apiece. Newsom 17 assists. Medill with 14. Benbow's got 10 digs, Fiad has 9. The Toreros as a team are hitting 231. Nebraska's hitting 200. That was a good set for both offenses. But the Toreros are out hitting Nebraska. They're out playing them at the net, just barely. The Huskers do have an advantage behind the line where USD has committed 9 service errors. We head to the fourth now, and a chance for San Diego to pull the upset to knock off their first top 2 team in 6 years. We'll be right back. Fourth set on the way from San Diego. This is the WCC Network. San Diego has taken the first and third sets here tonight. The Toreros now lead 2-1 and have a chance for the victory here in the fourth. Lukes, Jacobson, Wiblin, Newsom, Fayad, Benbow. The Toreros in the first rotation. Kubik, Sun, Knuckles, Zune, Sweet, and Hames for Nebraska. And here is Nicklin Hames, the sophomore, the setter. Well, the Huskers, we're off and running in the fourth set tonight. Benbow, quick set, Jacobson punches it over, and the point to USD. Zune called for the violation. Tane Fayad will now serve for the Toreros, hitting 294 for the match.
Hey, watch the X! Watch the X!
And here's Fayad. She fires it across. Back row. Annie Benbow, quick set. Jacobson from Anna Newsom. Now Sweet, the left-hander, winds up, goes to the back row. Kitty Lukes. Through and good. Lukes has 14. Two nothing Toreros here in the fourth. Benbow and Newsom setting her up. We'll get a substitution. Zune comes out, and back in comes Callie Schwarzenbach. With a little bit in the first. here tonight. Hames just gets to it. Sweet does get a swing at this one. Saved by Fayad. And we got a miss hit by Lukes. Double contact called. So 2-1 now. Favor of San Diego. And here's Lexi's son from Encinitas. The Gatorade National High School Volleyball Player of the Year in 2016. To Texas. Now with Nebraska in the second season. A diving stop in the back row by Sun. Here comes Kubik, but it's too far. And USD goes up 3-1. Here's Megan Jacobson. 3-1 USD in the fourth. Jacobson floats it across. Here's Sweet, saved by Newsom. Fayad high into the air. Lukes will roll across. Backs it coming Sweet again, down and good. 3-2 Sweet with her fifth. Kenzie Knuckles now. Knuckles is the lone ace for Nebraska. 11 digs on the match. Quick set for Turner. Down and good. Newsom to Turner to make it 4-2 Toreros. Lauren Turner with her fifth. She's hitting 500. The redshirt freshman from Minnesota. Into the 6-2. Grace Froling, who has 9 kills so far, and Laura Medill, who's got 14 assists, plus an ace. Here is Medill. Back row. Quick set. Stiverins down and good. Stiverins, the All-American, her eighth to go with 5 blocks up front. She leads all defenders with 5 blocks. A lot of that came in the opening set, but San Diego still was able to prevail. And now the Toreros lead it 2-1. Megan Miller. Woodland gets the first look. Medill gives it right back to her. An overpass here. Benbow. Quick set coming. Froling off the touch and good. Beautiful in-system volleyball from San Diego. 5-3 Toreros. Roxy Wiblin this time. Wiblin nearly an ace. Kubik does roll it across. Medill gets a save on it. Here's Fayad, but it's blocked away. And again, it's Stiverins. Lauren Stiverins. And here's Kubik now, who will serve. San Diego's putting Peyton Douglas in the back row. 5-4 Toreros in the fourth. Quick set. Tools it off the block. It's rolling again. One more time in system. Douglas, Medill, Froling for her 11th. 6-4. San Diego. Too far. That's a 10th service error now for USD in this match. Haley Densberger. The Dill up for Froling one more time off the block. Hames for Kubik down the pipe, off the net. Backs it coming, Froling, cross court. Here's Lexi Sun, goes with the change. Medill gets to it. Well defensed. Froling, high into the air. Fayad rolls it across. Here's Sun, off the block and good. Lexi Sun has won too many opportunities. And 6 apiece. Sun with her 15th kill. to go with eight digs and a block. She's hitting 222 for the match. Into the air, Fayad, too far. 7-6 Nebraska here in the fourth. Densberger. Adil Froling blocked away. Lexi Sun. Callie Schwarzenbach. 8-6 Nebraska. That's a 4-0 run for the Huskers. Oh, they tried to slide the middle, and Lexi Sun was right there. Timeout San Diego. 9-6 Huskers, and a timeout for the Toreros here in the fourth. USD up 2-1. Right on back to San Diego. This is the WCC Network. Out of the timeouts, 9-6 Nebraska on a 5-0 run. Adil up for Froling. Whistle here and a point to San Diego. And that's Lexi Sun who's called for the violation. Froling and Adil check out. Lukes and Newsom are back on. And 7 now to break the 5-0 run. Here's Newsom. Kubik down the pipe. Saved by Anna Newsom. High into the air. Miss hit. By Peyton Douglas called for double contact. 10-7 now. Jazz Swede comes to the front row with Sun and Schwarzenbach. Here's Nicklin Hames. Into the net. Ten to eight now for the Toreros. And Tanae Fayad will serve. Great diving attempt. And it won't be returned. Fayad with the point. Nine now. The ace for Tanae Fayad. It's the fourth of the match for San Diego. It's the second for her. Now, Jazz Sweet. Save. Fayad in the back row. Newsom. Oh, and Wiblin was going behind her and so rolled it across. Jazz Sweet punches it through. Off the block, the point for the Huskers. Now, Lexi Sun. Lexi Sun, 11-9 Nebraska. Jacobson locked away. Benbow is there. Fayad. Here's Kubik. Save. Tanae Fayad up for Wiblin through the block. Schwarzenbach. Lukes down for the changeup. 11-10. San Diego back within one. There's Megan Jacobson. 11-10. USD trailing by one. Oh, Knuckles just gets to it. Yeah, they send it long. San Diego back even. 11 apiece here in the fourth. Timeout, Nebraska. Here in the fourth set, we are even at 11 apiece. San Diego can take it. Up 2-1. We're right back to the Jenny Craig Pavilion on the WCC Network. Megan Jacobson to serve, coming out of the timeout. Each side has taken one apiece. And that'll be a service error. That's the 11th service error of the match for San Diego. Now. Quick set coming. Wiblin tools it off the block. San Diego back even at 12 apiece. Newsom and Lukes come out. Froling and Medill come in. There's Laura Medill. Sending into the back row. Stiffrens. Oh boy, in San Diego. Could not recover. 13-12. Nebraska out in front by one. Miller. Rolling through the block, and the point is there. 13. With a true freshman, Grace Froling. Here's Roxy Wiblin now. Kubik, strong hit. Maddie Kubik with a heavy hand. And she'll be the one to serve here. 14-13. Nebraska, Kubik now a double-double. 10 kills, 12 digs. Here's Froling one more time. Off the block and good. Beautiful in-system volleyball again for San Diego. 14 apiece. Well, here's Annie Benbow. Diving serve. Here's Lexi Sun. Adil backing things up. Benbow high into the air for Fayad. And Megan Jacobson on the overpass. Now, free look for USD. Big set coming, throwing it blocked away. It's Lexi Sun combining with Lauren Stibrins. 15-14 at Nebraska. Haley Densberger now. Medill. Back for Tanae Fayad on the give and go. And San Diego's even here at 15 apiece. Into the 6-2. Lukes and Newsom are back on. Here is Anna Newsom. Oh, into the net. 12 service errors for San Diego here. And even with those errors, USD is still within a point in the fourth and still leads 2-1. Even with the dozen service errors. Nicklin Haynes. Newsom up for Lukes, off the touch, through, Kubik gets to it. Sun will throw it across, free look for San Diego. Fayad strong and through. Today Fayad with her ninth. 16 apiece. Overpass. Oh, Roxy Wiblin makes him pay. 17-16 San Diego. Here's Tanae Fayad. Lexi Sun through and good. Sun with 16 now. She'll be the one to serve. Hey, right up, right up. 17 apiece. In for the ace. Just the second ace of the match for Nebraska. Sun with her fifth of the season, but now an error. So we're back even at 18. Ames, quick set through the block. For Kelly Schwarzenbach, trading points here. Back and forth they have gone. 19-18 Nebraska. Here's Knuckles. Wide service error. Back even at 19. Tina Peace. Laura Medill. Jazz sweep too far. San Diego's in front. 20-19. 5 points away from the upset. It was 6 years ago that San Diego knocked off the number one team of the country, 2013 USC. Here's Medill. Send into the back row. Quick set. Kubik. Benbow up for Froehling. Oh, too far. Now it's 20 apiece. Nebraska will sub in. It'll be Megan Miller. Nebraska trying to get to 4-0 on the year. 20 apiece. Medill for Froehling through the block. Sun is there. Backs it on the slide. It's Difference. Down and good. Back-to-back points for the Huskers. Nebraska beats number 18 Creighton to start the year in four sets. Swept UCLA. Beat Arizona in four sets last night, and Arizona began the year ranked. And now the Huskers are facing number 25 San Diego. So both of these teams with huge non-conference schedules. Medill set up for Froehling. And it won't be returned. 21 apiece. Roxy Wiblin to serve for USD. Kubik. Save. Wiblin, a one-handed stab. Now Fayed. Through to the back line. Lexi Sun is there. Kubik one more time. Froehling with a changeup. And a point is there. San Diego up now 22-21. Timeout, Nebraska. Here in the fourth. That's their second timeout. 22-21 USD. Trying for the win here in four. We're right on back. Jenny Craig Pavilion on the WCC Network. Nebraska has used both their timeouts. San Diego still has one. 22-21 Toreros. Fayed, Turner, Froehling up front. Medill, Benbow, and Roxy Wiblin, who's now serving for USD. 22-21. Here is Stifferance on the slide. Block is there. It's Fayed and Turner who combine. Back to Kubik on the other side. Again, the block. Froehling and Turner that time. Down the pipe, it's Sun! And the block is there, but it goes underneath for Turner, and Lexi Sun picks up her 17th kill to make it 22 apiece. Lexi Sun, the San Diego native, from Encinitas, from Santa Fe Christian. With 17 kills. She had 16 here 2 years ago while playing for Texas against USD. Here's Fayed. Block is there. Benbow backing things up. Fayed one more time through the block. Kubik. Now here is Sun again through off the touch. No! That's the point to San Diego. Now they're going to reverse it. That's the right call. It goes to Nebraska. It was off the touch. the initial call came up that it was wide, but it was off the touch. So for the moment, it's going to be 23-22. And Jen Petrie will challenge for San Diego. 23-22 for the moment. I think this call is going to stand, but we'll find out. Jen Petrie has challenged the call that it was off the touch and the point to Nebraska. And they confirm the call to Nebraska. So it remains 23-22 now in favor of the Huskers. And I think all that was just an initial call that went the other way before the officials could correct themselves. Everybody was looking one way or the other, but it is the right call. So 23-22 now. Kubik will fire it. Wiblin up Fayad, and the block was there. Nicklin Hames. 24-22, set point Nebraska, timeout San Diego. So USD will call their second timeout. 24-22, Nebraska with set point. The Huskers 1 point away from forcing a fifth set here in San Diego. USD has already gone to five sets this year against Hawaii and fell to the Rainbow Wahine in their opener over on the islands. Nebraska has only gone to four against both Creighton and Arizona last night. So no five set matches for Nebraska yet this year. Both teams now have used their timeouts for this fourth set. And it will be set point for Nebraska. Up 24-22. Maddie Kubik. Here's Fayad rolling it over with a change. Miller, Lexi Sun now off the block and good. And so we're headed to a fifth set. Nebraska takes it 25-22. And we are going to a fifth set, a race to 15. San Diego and Nebraska here tonight from the Jenny Craig Pavilion. Two sides will stay where they are here, and we'll come back for a fifth and final set, a race to 15 tonight. For San Diego, Grace Froling has led the way with 16 kills, two blocks. Katie Lukes with 15 and 5. Today, Fayad, 9 kills, 14 digs, 1 kill away from a double-double. Megan Jacobson with 7. Roxy Wiblin with 6 kills and 9 digs. Lauren Turner with 5 kills, 3 blocks. Newsom and Medill each have 22 assists for the Toreros. Nanny Benbow has 11 digs. This has been incredibly even, as you might expect, for a 5-set match. But the two sides are hitting nearly identical. San Diego 222, Nebraska 217. The point lines in each of the first four sets, 25-22, 25-22, 25-22, and 25-19. That's how even we have been. Nobody has run away with any of the sets. The difference is that Nebraska, late in this match, has been the better blocking team. And San Diego had 12 serving errors as well. Nebraska is plus 2 behind the line. 12 serving errors for San Diego. Nebraska's been the better team at the net. And San Diego now will race to 15. Number 25 USD, number 2 Nebraska here tonight at the Jenny Craig Pavilion. Turner, Benbow, Fayad, Lukes, Newsom, Jacobson, Wiblin for San Diego. Sun, Knuckles, Stivrins, Kubik, Ames, Sweet, and Schwarzenbach for Nebraska. A race to 15. San Diego will serve first here. Anna Newsom will serve for San Diego. 22 assists, 5 digs for the senior. Jazz Sweet. Through and good, an early point for Nebraska here in the fifth. Here's Megan Miller. 10 digs for Miller, playing the back row here tonight. Newsom for Lukes. Kubik saving it. Miller will throw it across. Quick set. Jacobson tools it away. Off the block. We're even at 1. Now it's a race to 14. Tanae Fayad. Fayad and Newsom, the captains here. For San Diego. Sun high to the air for Kubik. Benbow with a save on the overpass. Lukes gets there, keep it alive. Now, it's Roxy Wiblin. Save, Benbow, one more time. Lukes, off into the corner. On the slide, Stivrins, down and good. Lauren Stivrins makes it 2-1 Nebraska. Stivrins with her 11th kill. She's got 8 blocks. She's been incredible at the net. The All-American in her sophomore season. Now 11 and 8 here tonight. Wiblin. And it won't be returned. 3-1 Nebraska on the ace here in the fifth. Maddie Kubik, the freshman again. Backside coming for Lukes, down and good. Needed it, strong hit from the sophomore Lukes, who's got 16 now in a 3-2 match. San Diego down by one here in the fifth. Jacobson will check out, Megan Priest will come on. A senior for USD. 3-2 Nebraska in the fifth. Priest sends it across. Stifferins goes with the changeup, and she gets the point. 4-2 Nebraska now. Stifferins with a dozen kills. Haley Densberger will come on to serve for the Huskers. The set for Wiblin. Block is there. Now Lukes on the other side. And another strong look from Katie Lukes. Back-to-back points for Lukes. She'll rotate out in the 6-2 along with Newsom. Medill and Froling will come on. The Toreros top two hitters tonight have been Lukes with 17 and Froling with 16 kills. 4-3 Nebraska. Here's Laura Medill. To the back row. Punched over. High into the air. Wiblin. Off the touch and good. We're even at four. Roxy Wiblin with the score. Now it's a race to 11. Four apiece in the fifth. Laura Medill, the sophomore. Send it across. Sun has to go wide for it. They go down the pipe with Kubik. Medill. Up for Wiblin. And it goes long. San Diego's going to challenge at 5-4 here. Remember, when we go to a fifth set, there's an extra challenge for both sides. So they will ...5-4 Nebraska for the moment. But San Diego will challenge here to see if the hit that was long went off the touch. And the point stays with Nebraska. So it's 5-4 Huskers. And Reeside gets an extra challenge coming into the fifth period. So we continue in the fifth set, 5-4. Nebraska out in front. Here's Nicklin Hames, the sophomore captain, the center for the number 2 team of the nation. Adil setting these up for Froehling. Far side, Lexi Sun. Saved by Medill. Bumped high. Wiblin off the touch. Goes to the back row, Nebraska. Quick set coming. Oh, and Schwarzenbach with the point. 7 for Schwarzenbach now, 6-4. In favor of Nebraska. 2-point advantage for the Huskers. 6-4 here in the fifth. Medill. Froehling blocked away, saved by Fayette. Now, backside coming, Wiblin through and good. Roxy Wiblin with her 8th. San Diego back within 1, and Wiblin will serve. Roxy Wiblin. And an ace! Huge here in the fifth, an ace for Roxy Wiblin. Six apiece now. It's a race to 9. Wiblin sends it across. Following the ace. Here is Sweet. Oh, and it just gets through the block. 7-6, Nebraska. Lexi Sun will serve. Wiblin will come out. Peyton Douglas will come on for USD. 7-6, Nebraska in the fifth. Douglas. They set it up for Fayette. The block is there, though. Jazz Sweet with a block. Sweet with her 4th. And we'll switch sides at 8-6. Nebraska in front by 2. The race to 15. And Lexi's son will continue to serve. 8-6 in favor of the Huskers. Trying to get to 4-0 on the season. Medill, quick set, Turner down and good. Oh, and Turner with her 6th. 8-7 now, Nebraska. And here's Annie Benbow, the sophomore libero. Sun will bump it up. Kubik firing away. Peyton Douglas with the stop. Oh, we got a whistle and a violation. A lift called against Medill. 9-7. Nebraska by 2. Here is Kenzie Knuckles. First 5-set match of the year for Nebraska. Second for San Diego. Nice diving serve. Froehling off the touch. Sun to the back row. Sets it up for Stiverins, blocked by Jacobson. Here comes Jazz Sweet, over with the change, saved by Douglas, still alive! But Kubik will send it down, 10-7 in favor of Nebraska. Kubik and Stiverins combining up front. Ten, 7 here. And a timeout. So USD calls the timeout. 19 kills, 12 digs for Lexi Sun. A double-double tonight for the San Diego native here at USD. Lauren Stiverins with 12 kills, 8 blocks. Maddie Kubik, 11-15. 11 kills, 15 digs. Jazz Sweet with 8 kills and 4 blocks. 44 assists for Nicklin Hames. On the other side for San Diego, Katie Lukes with 17 kills. Grace Froling with 16. Tanae Fayad with 9 kills, 17 digs. Roxy Wiblin, 8 kills, 9 digs. Megan Jacobson with 8 kills, 4 blocks. Lauren Turner with 6 kills. Anna Newsom with 25 assists. Laura Medill with 24. Benbow with 12 digs. Out of the timeout, Nebraska will serve at 10-7 in a race to 15. Here is Kenzie Knuckles. Medill, back set, Froling, through and good. San Diego with a point coming out of the timeout. 10-8 now. Froling and Medill checkouts. Lukes and Newsom come in. 10-8. Toreros down by a pair with Anna Newsom serving. Kubik firing away. The block is there, Fayad. Newsom will punch it up for Jacobson. Now, Kubik, one more time. Through the block, Fayad. Up for Lukes on the overpass. The joust is there. Won by USD, but kept alive by Nebraska. Kubik, one more time. Saved! It's Peyton Douglas who saved it for USD. Kept alive. Now, Sweet. Through and good. Jazz Sweet on the rally. One of the longest of the night here in the fifth set. And Nebraska leads it 11-8 here in set number 5. Nebraska in a race to 15. Here is Megan Miller now. Douglas set up for Jacobson. Here's Kubik. Fayad going with a change. Bump into the air. Kubik one more time. Off the block. Save. Right back. Fayad. Blocked away. Tooled out. San Diego still alive. Down by 2. 11-9. Peyton Douglas will come out. Roxy Wiblin will come in. To the back row. Stiffrens. Oh, they couldn't save on the second attempt. So it's 12-9 now. Lauren Stiffrens with a power shot in the fifth. 13 kills, 8 blocks for Stiffrens, the All-American. Now, 12-9. Kubik. Quick set Jacobson. Lexi Sun, and she fires away for her 20th kill of the match. Timeout San Diego, 13-9 here in the fifth. USC's gonna have to go on a 6-2 run if they wanna win this match and get the upset over number 2, Nebraska. Husker looking to go 4-0, coming off last year's appearance in the national championship match. Before that, winners of 2 of the last 3 national championships. 2015, 2017, 4 straight Final Fours. Nebraska's been the better team at the net, both in the 4th and again in the 5th. And their offense has improved in the third, fourth, and fifth sets as well. San Diego's used both timeouts. 13-9 Nebraska. With Maddie Kubik back to serve. Here is Kubik. Wibbling through and good. We said San Diego have to go on a 6-2 run to try and win it. There's one. Now they have to go on a 5-2 run. Megan Priest will come on for Megan Jacobson to serve. Nebraska. Priest sends it to the back row. Here's the slide. Stiffrens, we have match point. Stiffrens with the kill. Match point for Nebraska. And now the Huskers will sub in Anesh Gazebo and Nicole Drunick. With Drunick, the freshman, on to serve and set here on match point. 14-10. Drunick. They'll set it up for Wibbling. Down and good. San Diego within three here. Match point number two. Drunick and Zabo will come out. Nicklin Hames is back on. Here it is at 14-11. Match point number two. Hames sets the doubling of Alexi Sun, and that'll do it. Nebraska wins it in five. The number two team of the nation now 4-0 on the year. Pushed by the 25th-ranked Toreros. They take it in five. 15-11 in the fifth for Nebraska. And San Diego now, 2-3 on the year. Following the 5-set loss. What a match here tonight, though. San Diego taking the first, 25-22. Nebraska coming back to win the second. USD again in the third. The Huskers in the fourth, nearly identical scores. For number two, Nebraska ran away with it in the fifth. 15-11 is the final there. Here are the final stats. Lexi Sun from San Diego getting another chance to play here after her freshman year at Texas, now again in her junior season at Nebraska. The Gatorade National High School Player of the Year out of Santa Fe Christian. Comes up with 21 kills and 12 digs here tonight, hitting 318 to lead the way for the number two team in the country. Lauren Stiverins was brilliant late. 14 kills, 8 blocks, hit 393. Maddie Kubik, 11 kills, 16 digs for a double-double. Jazz Sweet, 9 kills, 4 blocks. Gally Schwarzenbach, 3 kills, 4 blocks. Riley Zuhn with 3 kills. Nicklin Hames, 49 assists, 17 digs. Knuckles with 14 digs. Miller with 11. As a team, Nebraska wound up hitting 252 to San Diego's 235. On the other side for the Toreros, number 25 in the country, Katie Lukes. and Grace Froehling each had 17 kills. Froehling at 371. Wiblin and Fayad each had 10 kills. Tanae Fayad wound up with a double-double, 10 kills, 19 digs. Megan Jacobson with 8 and 4 blocks. Newsom, 28 assists. Medill, 25. Benbow, 12 digs for the Toreros. That'll do it here in 5 tonight. Number 2, Nebraska takes it. Thanks for listening to this presentation of the WCC Network.